The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look?
I'll open this.
Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, sir. We're just getting our stuff together. Leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes. Bloody bourgeois.
fuck? You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You want to keep it out of it? You know what Lord Nicholas does to Luto.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other one.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
That noise.
I think it came from over there. Nothing to report. Hey, there it is again. Wait a minute.
Takes us.
Leave it there.
It is everywhere like this. At least I'm still alive.
Keep in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Oh,
shut
God.
Up! You heard him mark the law! Or to die before he does!
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of
Sorry.
Here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, no! No!
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
They've all been executed.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. His bodies. It's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Bastards. You're the one behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. And look. I did hear something over there.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
Oh, no!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. What?
Hey! What the hell?
That will teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's... more bodies. So excited about. Well, well. Oh,
sanguis.
Right. Sanguis and sulfur. Yet now, we just have to try it out.
Lucas, this one's for you.
It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more.
Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Murderous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
Yes.
All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the
whole Odorous. Time? I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. I call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others,
what?
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
That sound
came from over there, didn't it? No, there's nothing there.
Around here, passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Thank you. burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Sound?
Yes, finally.
Nothing here.
So kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to.
They've got heavy armor. Too risky.
What was that?
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill.
All right.
Getting away this time!